this venture that you entered into. Fintoss.
First of all, thank you so much for that lovely introduction. We're going to have to pay you double now. No. thank you all so much for being here. This is really special for us because 1 year ago, we started our journey with Fintoss. For people who were not there last year when we launched Fintoss, it's an amazing story of how Gaurav and Hansika came to me even before they had the name of the product, and they said, all we know is this is what we're planning to do, a detox tea, and all we know is that we want you to be the face of it. And I loved the idea so much, I asked if I could become a partner. And together we went on this journey and this venture where it's been incredible, the response has been amazing. I think you would have seen umpteen celebrities posting about Fintoss. Repeat orders like you would not believe, like Hansika mentioned. In fact, this is our publicist told us that a client of ours went to a meeting with Amazon and they actually gave Fintoss as an example of one of the best new products and best new businesses, which is a huge deal because we've done it in a very small scale just ourselves. But to get that kind of success and recognition is amazing. So what Hansika said was right. Fintoss is a detox tea, which was a 30-day program. But we are somebody who cannot get through the day without tea, be it your regular tea, as you said, or be it cups of herbal or green tea. And we wanted to kind of up the ante and come up with something that's even better. The best possible caffeine-free herbal tea that tastes incredible, that's just easily available, that's something which is from the Fintoss family, so you know in terms of quality, it's never going to be compromised. So it tastes great, it's good for you, you know, it's great for everything from your digestion to your gut health to help you with bloating. In fact, the amazing thing is when we were coming up with this idea, we first thought about being 2-to-1 women outnumbering Gaurav. We were like, maybe we need to come up with a tea for women. And that's really where we started with the idea, you know, something that helps with the bloating and a little bit of cramping and just makes you feel better and makes you glow. And then we had a little bit of a protest from Gaurav and all the other boys in the team saying that, hang on a minute, boys love to drink, you know, things like green tea or herbal tea or peppermint tea as well, and why can't guys also have this? So we worked on the formula a bit, and that's how we came up with the name Daily Brew. It's an anytime tea. It's a tea you can have morning, noon, or night throughout the day. But it's called Daily Brew because it's literally something you can have all day, every day. And so it's something we're really proud of. It's incredibly affordable, and hopefully it'll become a part of everybody's daily life. That's the whole idea.
Thank you, Sophie. I was going to ask you about the inspiration, but you already spoke about that. That sounded like a plug. Now I'm going to actually test your knowledge. Tell me, how different is Daily Brew from Fintoss?
So of course, now the whole idea of Fintoss is that it's an Ayurvedic detox tea. It's a 30-day program, which really is about eliminating toxins. If you follow the diet that we give with it, even remotely follow it, you will drop kilos. The whole idea of Fintoss was literally a detox tea. This isn't so much a detox tea. This is definitely a tea which will help you with your bloating and your cramping and your give you better good gut health, with your digestion. It will help with all of those things. But of course, this is a tea you can drink many times through the day, just like you would with another herbal tea. And this is also caffeine free. That's the major difference. Fintoss being a 30-day program and this being an everyday, anytime tea. And of course, Fintoss had some 21 Ayurvedic ingredients. This one has about 6, if I'm right. And so on that level, it's different. And that's also one of the reasons that makes it easier to drink all the time and also more fun.
Tell me, what do you know about, what have you heard about Fintoss and Daily Brew?
Good afternoon, it's really good to be here, and especially because this is Sophie's baby, and I think it's extremely important for individuals to carry their life philosophy forward, and I think Sophie's found her calling in uniting with Fintoss and bringing it to all of us, because if there is anyone I know who really cares about health and wellness, it's Sophie. And she's really a living embodiment of that understanding and philosophy. बहुत डांट पड़ती है मुझे सोफी से ऐसे कि ये क्या कर रही हो वो क्या कर रही But when Fit Talks came along, I have to admit that I really enjoyed drinking it, and I think it's contributed very positively to my life and my lifestyle. And I think this daily brew is going to make things a little more exciting.
And easier.
And I think we'll be sipping daily brew instead of other brews.
Yes.
For a while to come. But I'm really proud as a friend, and I'm very, very happy to be here. Thank you for having me.
I just want to say, when it comes to, you know, we actually really wanted Diya to be there for the main Fitox launch, because she's someone who I associate with all things natural, beautiful, even though she can be a little naughty sometimes, but everything about her is good for you. She's someone who, according to me, radiates positivity inside out. So we wanted her, and at that time she was traveling. So the minute we spoke about the Daily Brew launch, I cannot imagine a more special, you know, the more correct person to launch something like this, because Diya stands for everything that is to do with natural, that is to do with the environment, that is to do with goodness. And you can see that. So it means a lot to me that she's here. Jahan tak daant ka sawal hai, wo shayad baad mein hum aapko batayenge kis kin cheezon pe daant padti hai. But yeah, I do hope, like Diya said, the Daily Brew becomes a part of everyone's daily routine. Yeah, that's about it.
Ready?
Yeah.
Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, come on. What have you got in your hands? Tea? Come on, louder round of applause. Oh, this is modern world, everybody's got the cameras out. You know, the next thing I'm going to make is an app that gives you applause every time you're using your handheld devices. So just press that app goes on. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, real genuine applause. Come on, can we hear it? Someone wants to borrow my hand? Alright, yeah. Thank you so much, guys.